bench dip. So all we need is a bench and a good set of arms. We're gonna set up hands next to our hips, take our hips forward of our hands, down as low as we can and back up. As we do this one, make sure we're bending our elbow and we're not just dropping our bum down. To make it harder, straighten out our legs and back up.